What's up with the YouTube fam, man? I'm back again with another video. Look, man, a lot of y'all been sending me these Snapchat videos. And for those who don't know what I'm talking about or new to my channel, what I mean by Snapchat videos is these videos be real, real short, you know. And I don't really like to bring short videos to the channel, but I do if it's kind of long enough, you feel me? But yeah, man, you know, I decided to start back doing these compilations. So, you know, for those who don't know what that is, man, it's just a multitude of different videos, you feel me? So, basically, long story short, I got a compilation about cheating today. So, we're finna get into these. I wrote them down too, man. You know, shit, I'm trying to do this as good as I can because I don't want to get into these videos not knowing nothing, you know what I'm saying? But the titles gave me enough information. The first one says, he was my man first. The other one said, cheating in jail. Oh, man, I hope cuz ain't in there sneak dicking in there with them, you know, in there. You know what he probably in there doing. I hope he ain't in there doing all that. Cheating in his car. Ain't no telling what the hell it can be about. Caught his wife cheating and caught out with the side. Now, these titles right here is crazy, man. I wish they was longer videos, but it's all good. We're going to go ahead and make some out of it. We're going to go ahead and get into this situation right here. I'm going to tell y'all what I feel about these. Oh, yeah, let me know if y'all want me to start doing these compilation videos a little bit more. But anyways, man, let's get into the video. I'm going to tell y'all what I feel about it during the video and after the video. So if you don't want me talking at any point in time during this video that's on my channel, all you got to do is just get up off of here and go find these videos on your own somewhere else. I'm pretty sure you can find them. If you can't find them, that's on you. I really don't give a damn about you no way, so it is what it is. But to all my loyal supporters and my new supporters, man, y'all already know I'm not talking to y'all when I say that. All I want y'all to do is hit the like button for me and tell me what y'all feel about these videos in the comment section. Add out my social medias if y'all want to add those. Facebook, Snapchat, Instagram, and my second YouTube channel too. It's called Carlos King 2. If y'all want to add those. If you don't, I ain't doing no tripping. But if you're rocking with me and you support me, man, go ahead and follow all my socials. But let's go ahead and get into the situation and see what the hell going on.
Jenny, my fault. You hear me?
Huh? What the fuck? Hold up. Boy, now.
She said, yo, man.
Open the door.
She said, yo, man.
I'm lost. Hold on. What's going on? What the fuck, man? He was my man first.
Let's go!
I
would never fuck with your nigga! I had him
before
you!
Oh,
dear.
Oh,
what the
fuck? Oh, hell nah, boy. This big old boy out there talking about that was his man first. That's what the hell. Oh, man. Y'all wrong for this, boy. Y'all been playing with me with these type of videos lately, man. With these goddamn dudes doing all this shit, this crazy shit. But man, yeah, cuz out there talking real crazy, ain't he, man? He over there mad. What old girl was saying in that song, she fighting about that meat. I ain't gonna say that shit. Oh man, this big old boy out there tripping, bro, talking about this is man. That big old boy out there tripping, man. He stressed out and mad about that wood. Everybody out there plexing by cuz. He must be out there acting a fool on them. And he ain't nowhere to be found. Probably with another boy. Let me bring this back, man. Hell nah, boy. This caught me all the way off guard. I'm thinking it's two women. Now, I ain't got nothing against y'all if y'all do y'all shit, goddamn, man. I ain't, like I said, I ain't here to do all that. Y'all know I'm right. Hey, whatever y'all with, I'm, hey, that's on y'all. I ain't got nothing to do with it. It just caught me off guard. Let's get back into this video.
Relax. You better relax. Yo, man, Ben Baby Daddy in my phone.
Ben Baby Daddy. Cuz after acting like a little murder. See, Ben Baby Daddy got pregnant.
She said, yo, man.
Big old boy. He been baby daddy. That's some crazy shit, boy. He been baby daddy. It ain't my phone.
Let's go.
That's a big old boy.
I would never fuck with your nigga. I had him before you.
Oh, dude.
He nigga childish.
Yo.
Hey, I guess you don't want my love.
Okay, this the cheating in jail. Cuz say he guess you don't want his love no more. My boy in there already placed. He got his hat to the side. That mechanic special. That mechanic hat. Let's get back into it, man. I had to break it down and let y'all know what the hell going on.
Come on, this shit, you feel me? I feel like you got somebody else, you cheating on me and shit like that, but it's cool though, you feel me? I'm gonna let you do you, you feel me? Every time I look up, you always get your hair did. Every fucking day. Like, sit down somewhere, take your hair, go to sleep or something. But you wanna put on clothes every day and shit? Like, I'm depressed. I want you to be depressed with me, you feel me?
What the fuck?
I don't get that shit, man.
Hey, he keeping it 2-100, man. You know, a lot of people be feeling like that when they in jail. Hell, in real life, too. You know what I'm saying? He telling her the truth. He don't want her to be out here doing nothing in the house like the furniture, being still. And my boy in there tripping, man. You know what I'm saying? You can tell he toxic as hell. My boy in there talking that crazy shit. Let's get back to it.
If I'm Miller, you supposed to be Miller, baby. You know what I'm saying? But if you don't want my love, I guess I'm going to move on.
It is not love, my boy.
And, like I said, this shit goddamn crazy how you doing, man, shit. I told you, you send me a goddamn another letter. You talking about something. If I send you another letter, I'm gonna be going off on this shit, man. Why you can't send no letter, a good positive letter, positive energy and shit? Why you gotta be so negative and shit, you feel me? Like, man, you need to chill out, man. I don't know what the fuck you on. You need to stop drinking that liquor, smoking that dope you on. I don't know what the fuck it is, baby, you feel me? But you got me fucked all the way up and shit, bro.
Really? Hey. My boy said he depressed and miserable, and he want a happy letter, but he just told her to be depressed and miserable with him. What the hell you expect? You sending that type of energy across their phone? But yeah, my boy in there going through it, man. My boy in jail, you know, having a flashback. You know, them head flashbacks be a motherfucker. Boy, I always tell you about that. That fire head, boy, the hell you tripping. And you hear my boy here in there really hallucinating. He making up all type of visions in his mind. You know, when you in jail, you know, granted, your mind is going to go crazy, kind of. You know what I'm saying? You're going to be thinking all type of different things. You ain't got nothing but time to think. So, you know, ain't really going to get on him too much. But, you know, like, as far as like being negative and shit, nah, you can't be doing all that, bro. You gotta be able to accept your sentences because you already possibly knew you was gonna go to jail. So, you know, you gotta deal with it and don't be trying to put all the extra shit on other people. You know, let them be happy. They didn't make no bad decisions. You did, you feel me? But yeah, man, you know, my boy in there really tripping and shit, man. I feel like he gotta chill, man, for real. My boy in there going through it, man.
You know, I don't even play that shit. Shit, goddamn. Your sex, goddamn, steady putting on, goddamn, getting your hair did and shit, man. Like, I don't know. I think you got somebody, Lou. You trying to look good around all the time and shit, man. But fuck that nigga and shit, man. That nigga ain't had no motherfucking emotion out there. I got the real emotion. I'm going to stay having emotion.
Yeah.
You feel me?
You bald.
Oh, man, this is cheating in his car.
So she drove my car to your house for real, bro.
Colleen.
Wow. Why would you do that? Why would you drive my car?
About twice so far.
Hold on, what?
He telling everything.
Twice.
She drove my car twice?
Yep. Shit, I don't know if you seen my phone and the Bluetooth shit, that ABM Ali shit. That's my shit.
Huh?
So I connected my phone to the Bluetooth and everything. That ABM Ali, that was on the Bluetooth, that was my shit.
I don't know if this one real.
He caught his wife cheating on him.
This, yeah, why cheating on me? My boy in there fucked up, ain't he? He done got him a good nut on the cat over there laying down.
With Victoria?
Huh?
You with Victoria?
He said, huh?
Yeah.
Did y'all seen each other?
He said, huh?
Y'all seen each other, right?
Yeah, you is, my boy. Stop lying.
Huh?
Who is this?
Oh, she in the house.
Who is this?
Who is that?
Why
who is
you? In the house like that?
Who is this?
Oh, I'm tripping.
Why does it matter?
Why do it matter? Because this is committing adultery. That's why it matters.
But you in my house.
But you committing adultery.
We not together, Dean.
It don't matter. We still married, Victoria.
But we're not together.
Y'all messing with each other.
He don't know what
y'all
to say.
Y'all messing with each other?
He said,
keep it real. Y'all messing with each other? Y'all talking. Y'all seeing each other, right?
Yeah.
Recording this for what?
Y'all seeing
court.
Each other?
You recording
this
for what?
Is y'all seeing each other?
Man. Cousin, I don't know if he high or what the hell wrong with him. But he might be a little slow down there on that flow. But my boy just said, are you recording this? Boy, you see this goddamn light flashing in front of you. You can't even see who the hell you talking to because the light flashing so damn hard, man. My boy in there really in there cutting up, man. He doing this part, though. He don't know what the hell going on. Don't want to say the wrong thing. But yeah, I don't know who the hell that was coming out of there. Kind of scared me for a sec. You know what I'm saying? I didn't know what the fuck was happening. But yeah, my boy trying to win in court. We already know how they go. The one who commits the adultery always be winning and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? The one that's cheating, for those who don't know what adultery is. Goddamn, boy. But yeah, man. My boy in down there really just chilling. That's it. Some shit just happened. My boy ain't on the floor down there doing nothing. He might be writing a rap or something. I don't know what the hell my boy down there doing. Shit, but I know he chilling now. He on there big chilling. You don't act like that if you ain't been over there boning or doing something. Y'all seeing each other more than that. But my boy, how you get the key? Well, that's his wife. I don't know what the hell they got going on. Because my boy said it. Well, I said my boy. Well, shit. Old girl said, they ain't together no more. So I don't understand how he just walked up in the hole like that. But we never know their situation or what the hell just happened. They probably did a little minor split. And he came back over there to see what the hell was going on. Let's get back into it, though.
Is you seeing her?
Oh, you're recording it.
Is you seeing her?
For what?
My man, is you seeing her?
You asking him, is he seeing me for what?
Is you seeing her? Is you seeing her?
Yes.
Bro. Bro, what? Is you seeing her? Yes or no?
What are you doing?
Why are
you coming up in here like that?
He ain't got no shoes on yet.
But is you seeing her, bro? Is you seeing
her? Just here and just. Just here, bro.
Just here doing what?
Just here.
Just here doing what?
Bro, how this gonna go?
He in the
room. How this gonna go?
Bro, I don't want no here. I don't want nothing.
And who cares? No, he not
getting
nobody. This is
it's somebody else in that
hole. No, dang, nah, I ain't even
know. That's the end of the video. Caught with the side. Oh, he done broke the phone. Cuz, that's what he been on by cuz. Don't hit. Oh man, she done lost the tree. That's what he sound like, man. He said, tell him to pay the bills. You know, cuz who bone on the side ain't finna pay all the bills, man. He might hit you out here and there. You lucky if you get that, but shit, most of these dudes be feeling like, you know what I'm saying? You got a man. What the hell you need me for? We just doing this on the side. But you know, some women ain't going for that. They want some on the side. So, you know, meaning where it go, you ain't supposed to mess up what you got going on for somebody who ain't gonna do shit for you, possibly. You know, you gotta make sure that you got yourself secure. You feel me? Unless you just don't want the person, then I can understand you moving how you want to move. But yeah, man, let me bring it back though. You know, he kind of caught me off guard with all this. The phone got broke immediately. He said, same motherfucker I've been talking to you about. School gonna bite her ass. Get back into it. She break the phone. Everything in the phone, fool. Oh, this cuz phone.
The same motherfucker I've been talking about, right? Yeah. Tell this nigga pay your motherfucker bill.
Done lost your trick that fast.
Get back on my car! Get back on my car!
He trying to get the hell up out of there. Oh, she finna choke out out there.
What did you say you ain't lying about? Tell me what the fuck you ain't lying about.
He finna run their ass over. He trying to get the fuck away from cuz.
My boy.
Why
are you sitting on
me?
Tight.
You ain't nothing to talk about. You see what the hell going on. Move on, my boy. Shit. That's why I said a trick, because he only talking about the bills.
I never chill with nobody, bro. I never did nothing to you, bro.
This ain't on the paper.
And for you to be out with another nigga right now cheating on me, bro, that shit fucking hurt.
Cousin.
And I can't do this shit.
Oh no, cuz.
I can't do this shit. Yo, I swear to God, Taliba, I want you to look me in my eyes, yo. This is it. I'm never in my life. I would never cry over another female again, yo. Yo, you out there doing what you doing, bruh. I never talked to no bitches, bruh. I didn't.
Oh man, that's the end of the video, man. Damn. I don't want to see no more of that shit anyway. I ain't got time for all the goddamn crying and shit. I'm trying to switch gears and bring some enlightenment to my day. You know what I'm saying? Some enjoyment, I mean. Same thing, shit. But yeah, my boy really need to quit all that crying and shit, man, and keep on pushing. I'm glad he came to assist. He's talking about he was going to take himself. You can't be doing all that behind nobody. But yeah, man, there's some crazy ass situations going on. My boy, okay, I got to go back on my little paper, man. My boy was messing with a boy in the beginning. Trying to hide it, I guess. Then my boy was going crazy in jail. Then cheating in his car. I don't know if that was real or not. Then called his wife cheating. My boy said, huh? And caught out with the side. She done messed up her goddamn trick trying to mess around. You know what I'm saying? And what I mean when I keep on saying he a trick and stuff like that, he holding over bills over your morals and shit. He ain't really talking about, you know what I'm saying, boundaries and certain things that shouldn't have been broken in the relationship. He just went straight to the bills. You know what I'm saying? I feel like anybody that holds something like that over your head, they got to be only there, you know what I'm saying, because you know, you allowing them to pay you to be there. You know what I'm saying? She out there fake crying. She don't give a damn about cuz. But, yeah, man, you know, you still got to secure your bag. You know, I'm not telling nobody to be using people and shit like that. But, you know, this goes for men and women. You know, y'all here messing up your situation over some bullshit. Some shit that don't probably amount to nothing at the end of the day. So, you know, you want to make sure that you're keeping yourself, you know what I'm saying, good. Now, if you just don't like a person, then you move how you want to move. But let that person go. Don't just cheat on them and stuff and do all the other type of shit. You know what I'm saying? Making it to where you can lose your life. Try to lead a person, you know. Don't lead them on and all the extra shit. But yeah, man, all these situations crazy as hell. You know what I'm saying? Keep it real with your partner. If you into some other shit, let everybody know. Stop hiding it, man, because you're gonna get exposed one way or the other. You know what I'm saying? And then, you know, if you in jail, you know, I can understand your mind playing tricks on you and shit like this. I ain't really gonna say too much about cuz, you know what I'm saying? But you know, well, he was kind of tripping, talking about be miserable with me and shit like that, man. You know, you got to be able to cope with it. Once you make your decision to get out here and move a certain way, you know, you got to already have it in your mind that you're going to possibly going to go to jail. So, you know, you can't be out here acting like that. And then I keep on looking at this paper. I'm trying to do this shit a little professional, y'all. And then, you know, cheating on people that you married to and all the other type of shit, man. You know, you got to really think and be careful with that, man, because it seems like when a marriage is involved, it just turns into a whole nother thing. You know, people be ready to take your life behind their spouse, you know, their wife or their husband. So, you know, make sure that you're moving accordingly. I'm not telling nobody to go out here and cheat. You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying, man, be careful, bro. You know? I mean, you know, some people scared to tell people the truth about what they want to do, which is weird as hell. And then, you know, some people really don't want to hurt somebody, even though they might feel like they might accept it. They just still want to hide it. But I feel like that, you know, if some shit is getting questioned, go ahead and answer it. Be 100, be truthful. Yeah, other than that, man, I ain't got too much more to say about this whole situation. I want to know what y'all feel about everything in the comment section. Y'all like, comment, subscribe if you like my commentary. If you don't like my commentary, I ain't doing no tripping. I'll holler at y'all later on another video, though. All right.